I just put my dick in a blender, turn it on, it feels good. Shred it all to pieces, oh well, don't really need.